with the initial condition. The initial condition x of 1 equal to 0.5, the solution of the differential equation t into dx by dt plus x equal to t is option A, x equal to t minus half, option B, x equal to t square minus half, option C, x equal to t square by 2, option D, x equal to t by 2. By close observation, we can tell that this is a Leibniz equation, because dividing with t dx by dt plus 1 by t into x equal to 1. Here p of t, p is a function of time, t that equal to 1 by t and q equal to 1. Now integration factor equal to e power integral p dt. That equal to e power integral 1 by t dt, that is e power log t, that equal to t. Now solution is x into integration factor, that is x into t equal to integral q into integration factor dt plus c. Therefore x into t equal to integral q is 1, integration factor is t dt plus c. Therefore the equation is x into t equal to t integration is t square by 2 plus c. Therefore x into t equal to t square by 2 plus c. Here initial condition at t equal to 1, x value is 0.5, that means 0.5 into t value 1 equal to t square by 2, 1 square by 2 plus c. From this c equal to 0.5 minus 0.5, that is equal to 0. C is 0, therefore x into t equal to t square by 2 or x equal to t by 2. X equal to t by 2 is the solution, so option D is correct one.